This is the unreleased, fully automatic Core 45 Akimbo in-game, and I'm going to show you guys how to get it.
Wow.
Target down. Expected nothing less. You're not done yet. Here's another target.
Oh my god.
Yo, what?
CIA, way to step up when we needed you.
Need the enemy pistol lost rounds.
Track of you. Good work down there.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Enemies dropping into the AO.
Hunt them down.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Nigga, fuck a one-tap. These niggas tapping all.
Ten remain. You're almost done here. Resurgence has been deactivated. This is the end game. Experience boost inbound.
Goofy.
Mosquito deployed.
Gas is inbound. Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Sí, pero ya no tenía placa, no tenía vía, con.
Creo ¿Te tiró de dónde?
God, I got so many clips.
So if you want the Akimbo Core 45s, it's really easy. Clip the Core 45 and then go to your blueprint for the cork and screw. This is the most important part because without this, you cannot do it. Throw on the Sonic Suppressor XS, the X10 Sidearm L400, the Akimbo Core 45, the 40-round drum, click on the conversion kit, plug in your mouse and hover over where it says locked and click on it, and it'll give you the entire class. Congrats, now you have a fully automatic Core 45.